So I'm just going to do a little test on the sole of your foot, Alan, just to tell us a little bit about the reflex activity in your muscles since you had your stroke, and we can just do a comparison between the two sides. So I'm just going to run my thumb up the foot here, and we can see that as I do that, the toes just move down slightly, and that's called a flexor response or a negative Babinski, a big name that one. And we can compare on this side, if we come up this side, and we see that the toes move up into extension, and that's called a positive Babinski. So it just tells us that the control of the reflex activity on this right side is affected.
Right.
We can also just have a little look at the reflex activity on your from your tendon jerk. So if I just rest your left leg here on my hand, just let your head relax, let everything go, and if I just go here, we can have a look at your tendon activity here. And then just let it go. Okay, so very mild, that's fine. And then we can make a comparison. Again, nice and relaxed. We can see the difference between the reflexes of the two sides of your body. We can do these reflexes in different positions, but it's quite helpful in this position.